Okay.
This is Islip Range Jerry again. This is a model 1898 Krag that was made in 1900, but after World War I, these were cut down by Springfield Armory and sold to NRA members for a very, very nominal fee. And some shoot good, some don't, but we'll give it a shot.
Hey, you said you've been having bad luck today, huh?
Yeah. And this one has the cartouche made in Springfield Armory in 1900.
Yeah.
Got all the inspector marks and
yeah, it's a shame they cut them down though.
If you take a look at like the 30-40 Krag round, it's very similar to a 303 British, just longer.
Mm.
And in power, I would say they're the same.
So, well, I ordered two.
Well, we'll give it another round.
I ordered two.
Well, that's smoky rounds.
Yeah, they're lead.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, just what I was asking. This is Carl here. He's got an Enfield using smoky rounds.
Yeah, made out of lead.
Oh, it cast bullets.
Cast bullets, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
The right. 1917 Eddystone.
Oh, okay.
It's the Enfield, American Enfield. See the smoke.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay.
Black powder.
Cool. Yeah.
Another one.
That's why I thought he was shooting black powder, because I got my Enfield with me today. All right.